I said, empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water.
What up, y'all?
Y'all know what today is, right? It's another hip-hop kung fu with your boy, Sifu Keith. Yeah, I'm here to work y'all out today. You know, a little kung fu, a little hip-hop. But most of all, today we'll be featuring some dubstep music. So if you like dubstep, you like kung fu, you like to work out, like to stay in shape, let's do this damn thing, y'all. Let's go. Let's start with some warming up. That's what you want to do at first, is always warm up. Left leg up, small circles. As high up as you can with your knee. Switch directions. Small little circles with your foot. Try to draw a little circle on the ground. All right, let's switch legs. Directions. Alright, switch legs. Alright, now point your foot with your toe down. Small circles with your whole leg. Drawing circles in the ground. Try to keep your balance. Switch directions. Ten of those. Try as many as you can. Keep your knee up as high as you can and switch legs. Point your foot down and draw a circle. Switch directions. Let me show you real quick from the side what I mean. So, with your leg up and your toe, point it down, draw a circle on the ground. Request from a cat I work with. Says his back hurts, needs to stretch out, and he likes dubstep music. So let's go. This one's for you, bro. Alright. Both legs. Now we've done both legs. Right and left. Circles on the ground. Both feet planted about shoulder distance. I want you to take your hips in a circular motion. Alright, let's warm up. Directions. Alright, to your net. Big circles. Body relaxed. Switch directions. Feeling good? We're back! Hip Hop Kung Fu with Sifu Keith featuring dubstep music. Let's go! Stretches! Switch directions. Feet forward. Yeah. Back to your stomachs. Go. Push-ups. Hands facing inwards. Wait for the drop. Good. Back to your backs. Legs up. Small circles and scissors. Go. Scissors. Listen, on my count, we're gonna stand up. Certain. just do like this. Grab your ankles and bounce. Pressing out with your elbows on your knees. Your girlfriend's gonna love me for this one. She might already. All right, let's get these knees going. Nice and loose. Woo! Square with your feet, with your toes pointing forward from the side. forward. Same count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Keeping your back straight. All the way out. Yeah. 60, 70, 80, 90, 20. Up. Alright? Now back and forth. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Keeping your shoulders forward.
when you're done, or on my count, step over with your arm on 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step over. Bring your leg around and back into the knee. And extend your right leg the same way. And out. Same thing, shoulders forward, toe pointed up, other leg laying flat, breathing.
There's nothing that needs to be said.
Alright, then stepping over the same way on 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, over, around, and back. Feeling good? Yeah, I feel great. Alright, from there, from your knees, back into the horse stance. Alright, so on my count, on 3, 2, 1, go. Boom. Horse stance. Y'all practice that a couple times. You'll get it. You can't get up that quick. Use your hands. Get up. Boom. Into horse stance. All right. I like to go straight into it from my knees. If I can do it, you can do it. All right.
All right. Ready?
All right.
Go. 3, 2, 1, boom.
Back up. Legs strong. Ha. Ah. All right, shake it out. Shake it out, y'all. I'm only human. And like I said, be like water. Your body is mostly made up of water. Keep it nourished. Nourish your mind with endorphins that your body produces naturally. Feed your body. Feed your mind. Feed your soul. Feed your heart. Feed your ambitions. You can't get fired from your gift. They can't fire you from something you were gifted to do. So do it. Love what you do. Do what you love. Right now, I bend metal. Ah, like Bender on Futurama. You know what I mean? Let's get back to the workout. We're stretched out. You feeling good? Let's do Kung Fu. Like I said, some hip-hop Kung Fu featuring dubstep music. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Hands out to your side. Stepping forward. Kick. One. Two. Hands out to your side, palms out, hands, fingers pointing up. 10 of those. All right, switch legs. Step, kick. I did some stepping, step, turn, step, turn, step, turn. Remember that last episode? 45 degree angles and under with your hands, turning. We could do those. We could practice those with a kick. Since our legs are warm, you go into your stance. From here, pushing out. All right, and here, you greet. And here, light on your front leg. That's from our Sifu. Back with your hands, stepping back. All right, and from there, boom. Right leg forward. Right hand forward. Step, turn, kick. Step, turn, kick if you can at the same time as your turn. Boom. Boom. Backwards. Boom. Boom. Bam. Bam. Practice those. Alright? Kung Fu stepping. Shaolin stepping. Alright. With a kick now. Step, kick. Step, kick. Alright? Practice those. Over and over again. Don't be worried about the man who knows 10,000 kicks. Worried about the man or woman that practices the same kick 10,000 times I once heard. See what Keith says. Huh, let's go. Alright. Wing Chun punching. Okay? Different than the Shaolin. Up, back, crip walk, like I said. Hands out, same way. Punch, 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 punch. Remember to open your hand after the strike. Under the bow. Bring your other hand back and under. Don't close it. Keep it open. And a center punch. Straight down the center line. In your stance with your knees. Tight. Hold the ground so nobody can punch you. Hold the ground. You don't want to go nowhere. Strike to the middle. Are you feeling good? Yeah. I love those. Turn. All right. Wing Chun punching. I love it. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. All right. Wing Chun blocking. Okay. Same way. Boom. Okay. First one. Back side. You ready? All right. Switch. Junta. I mean, Tansa how? My bad. Here. My Chinese verbiage is rusty. Switch. Juta. Sinking in. Switch. Witch, Goonsap, or Penningham. Back and down. Your hand out. Switch. When you switch, you bring your hands, swipe them by each other. Switch. Goonsap.
Swim.
switch. loosen up your hips. Feeling good? Back in the frog. Bouncing. Keeping those knees nice and warm. All right? Again, Buddha sit. All right, down. On your knees. Breathing. Relaxing. All right? This portion, we're gonna move down into this area. Your lower part of your body, your center, down into your tongue tien. I want you to breathe in, back, out. All right? Breathing. All right. Now, on your backs, laying out, hands out, knees up. I want you to lift. One. And down, breathing. All right, and back up again, same way. On 3, 2, 1. Back down, breathing. One more set. All right, y'all ready? A 3, 2, 1, up. Breathing. Woo! Let your legs out. Breathe. Woo! How y'all feeling? Good. I'm feeling good. I hope y'all feeling good. Let's keep the core. Let's keep it going. Y'all want some more? I'll keep it going. Ready? Hands out and palms down and push up. Hold it. And then down. And then back up. 2, 3, 4. Go! good. You can get it. Get it where it feels great. Do it. I do it to demonstrate. Y'all, live life.
Breathe in. Breathe out.
I love Kung Fu, y'all. But Sifu, it's Sifu. I'm the Sifu of my son. I'm not a Sifu of my Kung Fu. I'm not a Sifu of my Kung Fu. But I'm a Sifu of hip hop. I'm a Sifu of life. I'm a Sifu of being a dad, a real father. I do what I love. I love what I do. I speak my mind. It keeps it real. It's radical honesty from Sifu Keith. Keep it real. I'm up in the screen again. What can I say? Hip hop, kung fu, dubstep. Let's go. Y'all feeling good? Let's go. Where are we at? I don't even know. Can't think. There's so many exercises we can do from there. Push-ups, sit-ups, leg lifts. We've done it. I hope y'all are sweating. I'm sweating. Yeah. Practice everything we went through. From your steps to your kicks to your Wing Chun. Yes. You can add Tan Dad, Pack Dad, Bong Dad. It's a punch with a strike. Hands out, fax out. Fox out. Oh, I love it. That's one of my favorites. Right to the center. You can practice that one from rolling palms. Bong style. Fox out. Practice those. You can do that with a ball, with a partner, with your girlfriend. If you had a girlfriend, Keith, once again, now you're doing kung fu with yourself, like Billy F and Blanks. Here we go. All right. Practice it all. Your kicks, your punches. Mix it up. You can do some forms. I really don't like to show those too much. Plus, I'm getting rusty. So, do what you want. Go back to some stretches. Let's go to some Tai Chi. All right. Breathing. Legs, shoulder distance. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Alright, and then let's do that again. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. One more. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Making a fist and exhaling. Alright. Now, feet still shoulder distance. Let's turn and stretch. Looking behind you. Thank you. All right, taking your hands and bringing them in to the center. And out, breathing in. And exhale, bringing them close together. And inhale. And exhale. Imagine you had a ball of energy between your hands. It's getting bigger as you inhale. And as you exhale, you crush it and compact your energy into a smaller ball, and then you inhale, exchanging your energy back and forth. Feel the energy. Your tongue on the roof of your mouth, breathing in and out. Now with your ball of energy, I want you to roll it, breathing in, breathing out, breathing in, breathing out, breathing in, breathing out, breathing in, breathing out. I want you to take a step forward, reaching out, stepping back, lifting your heel and turning, forward stepping, and up, and out, again, and back, toe up, turn, step, and out, forward rock, toe up, turn, step in, hands together. One more time. Shoulder distance with your feet. Here. Step out. Back. How y'all feeling? Take your energy and bring it back in. Hands down. Hope y'all feeling good. I'm feeling good. I hope it's reciprocated. Yeah. I need a stretch. Trying to keep my head up. Those will keep your knees feeling young. Trust me, I've had knee problems. Get you one of those blue bouncy balls. Sit on one of those and do the same exercise. If your knees really hurt, bounce on the ball. Work them out. I like to stretch up against the wall at the end of the day. From here, on your right side, laying down up against the wall with your butt, turn, put your feet up, and relax. So let your legs fall. Let gravity do the work. You read a book, you listen to dubstep. Thank you. Alright, when you get up from there, take your leg, bring it up and over to your side, your knees in, and rolling over to your knees and getting up.
Yeah.
Woo, let's step it up. Alright. I got some weights. You can get some weights. I can't sleep, so I work out. See, Fukeith says, replace old bad habits with new good habits. Alright? Wing Chun punching. Hands out. Back, crip walk. Hands out. Alright? Over. Doubles. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Triples, hands and fist protective, going down and over. We could do. You can go from here to here to here to opposite. Woo! Or from your knee position the same way. Opposite hand, opposite leg. Back straight as you can. Woo! Those will get you. Or planks from here. Hold that. Every other day, any chance you get, why not? Thank you. skates on. Stripes. Hip hop kung fu shadow boxing. Saga! I can't see shit. All right, hold up. Here we go. Woo-hoo! Man, I hope y'all had a good time.
can't quite do it. Woo!
away. From here.
Light on your leg.
Switch. Shaolin stepping. Woo. Side kick. Ooh, I'm tired.
Until next time, peace.